you can become a fan of Robert Wilder, the public figure on Facebook.
Let's all flock to his fan page after we watch tonight's Edge on the Street.
Would you pay to use it?
I wouldn't want to pay to use it.
Okay.
I don't think that I would pay to use it, to be honest. I really don't. I don't think that it's that important to me.
I'll find a way to get along.
Right, I'll find a way to get along. You know, like, I'll be like, look, everybody, look, just get the number and just call me. You know, we'll do it like that. But as in paying for it, I don't see it.
It's a free service. It's a social network. So if you're going to pay for it, you might as well go out here in the street and just meet somebody for free.
Oh, yeah.
You know, so.
Back in the old days, they did that.
Yeah, bring it back.
Would you still pay to use Facebook?
I personally would.
It means that much to you?
Well, I mean, you know, I guess it probably doesn't mean that much to me, but I mean, you know, as far as the networking capabilities that it does have, I'd pay for it, personally.
Are you addicted?
I mean, you know, I check it regularly, but, you know, I mean, I'm not addicted as most people are, I guess.
No.
Why not?
Not at all, because it's a free service.
Who needs a membership?
Who needs a membership? Especially when it was already free. So, no.
I mean, if you had to pay, would you just never use them again?
I probably wouldn't unless it was like a dollar per month or something like that. It'd have to be very low.
No, sir, I wouldn't.
You would not?
I would not pay to use Facebook.
Oh, yeah?
I mean, you got to think. You open up Facebook, you got people start paying. The people that don't pay, they're opening up another website. Something else will become just as good. Facebook is going to be like MySpace. It's going to go out of date.
That's right. So would you just stop using it altogether if they started charging you?
More than likely.
I just like there that Robert, if you rewind, you'll see that Robert used the Facebook pages of our producer, Bo, and Carlos, a bunch of our photographers. That was cool. Good work, Robert.
Oh, I'm so proud.